Hello and welcome to another ASRC Oval Series race, and welcome to Talladega. Yes, welcome to Talladega in the ARCA cars. My race in the officials in like the official like ARCA series didn't really go well towards the end of the race. Let's hope that doesn't happen here today. And how many cars are actually in here? Like 18. Holy shit. A lot of people have turned up for this.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. All right, Corey, you've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate.
Well, with this being an oval, or with this being the oval series race, let's go ahead and get to qualifying. Kind of left it a little late to qualify, but... So yeah, sorry for the lack of videos, as of late. Wanted to get, like, the 87 cars that Charlotte recorded, but the first race I got there, I just didn't really, have a great race. Parked it, like, really early on, just because I didn't. I wasn't just feeling it at that moment of time, and then on Wednesday, I had my, I had something done, or an appointment done, or a procedure done, I should say, and that really kind of just took it out of me for the rest of the week. So yeah, didn't really feel like it. Didn't really, you know, feel like doing any more races, really recording any more videos for the rest of the week. So I just kind of took the time off, you know, from, like, you know, racing and whatnot. Just actually got back into playing War Thunder, so there's that. Don't think I will be making any videos on that though, because I've turned this into a strictly racing channel. But let's see how this lap does overall. It's a
54.5.
But we can go much better on the second lap.
That's the end of the session. 14th.
Oh shit. I didn't have enough time to qualify for my second lap. Oh well. I left up really late. We have 10 minutes to qualify, so I had plenty of time. It's just I had to do something else, and yeah, I got caught out. Oh well, that happened. Whatever. What can you do? I know I said I was gonna run this paint for a runoff, but I decided to run it again, just for this Talladega race. I don't know. I feel like I might have could have gotten around the 11th or 10th or whatnot, like, you know. Doing this for, or, you know, qualifying for for Super Speedway is always kind of like just finding the perfect, you know, picture perfect line, especially with a fixed setup race. All right. Yeah, just making sure everything's recorded. Could have started this race with a little bit more drink, but hey-o. The fuel calculator's not showing up. Oh, there we go. Making sure that's running. Whoops. Alright. Okay, good.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to, the Super Speedway of Oval Series. I will go ahead and let everybody know we do have a yellow line, but we'll be in fourth.
V14. Follow car number 17.
All right, here we go. Many people I don't really know and haven't really raced with before. So, this is going to be very interesting. So, full-length race, I forgot to mention that at the beginning of the video, full-length race for this, for
also, just as a follow-up, if you do go below the yellow line somewhere and you come back up and cause a big one, not going to be looked upon too kindly, so please be aware of where you're at on the track. If you're dropping back from the pack and trying to get back in, merging from pits and all that, just be aware of the cars around you. That's it.
Brian, how about the three wide rule? What do you got?
Like going three wide in the corners? Yeah, generally, I think we can do that. Just have to be responsible. Don't do anything dumb. And yeah, if you force something three wide and you cause a wreck, we'll probably take a look at it and might get a penalty if you force it three and wreck somebody on the outside or something there.
Yeah, I don't think I will be doing any of that malarkey.
Yeah, you can go 3-1.
Okay, Corey, be ready. Watch for the lights.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone. Be smart. Long race tonight.
Go!
What type of start was that?
Wow, that
was... Maybe I was a little bit too eager. I don't know. Well, we didn't wreck. That's the important thing. Long way to go, as everyone pointed out, so.
Wrong side.
Sorry about the checkup on the start there. I got too good at the count.
Still, yeah. Still there. Clear on the inside. Wrong side. Still there. Clear inside.
All right, let's not be too aggressive, but I want to just move up and not be, you know, at the back.
Still there. Hold your line. Left side's clear.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Guana.
Not on the left side. Still there. Still there. Clear low. Car low. And still there. Hold your line. He's still with you. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. And still with you. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there.
Me and
keep your line. Still there. Still with you. Keep your line.
Wow, man, this line is really going up, way up wide.
Still there. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. You're in the middle. He's still there. Still there. Clear on the outside. All clear. side. Still there.
The next car is Monarch.
Still there.
Maro is now in the lead.
Clear on the outside.
The lead is just up.
Carlo, stay high.
The car ahead has just done 2.7.
Still there. Clear down low. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Car higher, stay low. You're in the middle. Inside's clear. Car on the side. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Both sides clear. Car both sides, you're in the middle. Keep your line. Still with you. Still with you. And still there. Still with you. Clear inside. There's a car low. Keep your line. Still there.
P6.
Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. In the middle. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Man, turn three is really sketching me out, especially with 14. Oh shit! Especially with 14 like that. He's gonna let 14 by.
On the inside. Four rounds clear now. Car low, stay high. Keep your line. He's still with you. He's still with you. He's still with you. Still there. Still there.
What's 14 doing?
Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Keep this line. Clear low. This car inside. Still with you. Still with you. Keep your line. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Maro is leading the race.
Still there. Still there. Clear on the inside.
Eighth place. You've just done.
It's Carlo. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. You're still there. Still with you. Still there. Still with you. Still there.
Oh my god.
Still there. And still there. Inside's clear. Stay high. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the inside. Stay high.
I'm not liking this.
Still there.
I'm not liking what 14's doing.
He's still there. He's still with you. Still there. He's still there.
That was 50.8.
He's still there. Still there. Clear down low.
Red gun is now in the lead.
Carlo. Still there. Still there. Still there. Three wide, you're in the middle. Low side's clear. Car on the side, you're in the middle. Clear high, this car on the low side. Still there. All clear. Car inside. Still there.
Now I'm hung out to dry, shit.
Still there. He's still there. All clear on the inside. Car on the inside. He's still with you. Hold your line. He's still there. There.
P7.
Still there. Still there. Still with you. He's still there. Keep your line. He's still with you. Keep your line. Inside's clear. Stay high. Hold your line. And still there. Keep your line. Still there.
Alright, so got some health.
Still with you. There. outside clear. On the low side. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. He's still there. Keep this line.
P5. The leader has just done it. 50.3. The guy behind has just done it. 50.3. The fastest lap for Dixon. 50.0.
He's still there. He's still with you.
Oh my god!
His car is out. Line up single file behind car number 15. We're under caution. It's closed.
Wonder what happened. I'm guessing Jason spun me. I think I didn't take too much damage, so everything's good.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Where's the 78 car?
I'm right here. I'm about to line start finish.
Turn middle of the back, guys. Perfect.
It's so in middle at your 5-7-8.
Of course, yellow. Pits are open.
Guys, you should always catch up to the pace car and then sort it out afterwards, otherwise it'll take too long to get back up there.
I just don't want to get black flagged for it.
Dang.
Well, thankfully we didn't actually
come around the
hit the like wall too hard, I think. I mean, we're probably going to more likely have optional repairs, but...
Pits are open.
Thank the Lord we didn't, like, absolutely crunch the wall.
Yeah, that was my fear.
Pit lane speed limit is 55 miles per hour.
You can't make it up to your spot. I mean, if they let somebody know, maybe they can give you an EOL.
Box
and that
in,
way the rest
five,
of us aren't.
Four, three, two, one. Box now.
Yep, same. I'm not really happy about that. I don't know why we were dawdling around at 40 miles an hour back there when iRacing was telling people to pass people. Follow the iRacing instructions.
I
definitely just screwed some people's strategies, and that's not cool.
Are open.
Or are you taking responsibility for that, Jason?
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in, 1140 feet.
I got out of the gas, but I
think we'll need to stop again.
Ever so slightly lifted the back end off.
Box in,
in the air.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it's tough. Because there's lots of you can get a really large run, especially if someone lifts. Can be hard to really predict it.
Yeah, that's just one of the dangers of. I don't know if that was a stupid idea putting on new tires already, but man, like I ran a. Just that one ARCA race I ran for like what 40 laps. For like 40 laps, and there was like hardly, if not any, no tire wear for that. So, initially I didn't want to change them because I was like, oh, it's not that bad. It wouldn't be that bad, right? No, but those tires look dead. Oh, it's one to go. Okay. All right.
Flag.
At least I wasn't that as bad that time.
15th place.
Alright, it's only 14 laps in. I mean, we might still have some residual aero damage.
Streets is leading the race. B14.
At least we know we can actually move up front. But that took me about, like, what, around 13, 12 laps? God, that three was just. Three was. Is,
still there.
Maybe.
Still there.
Maybe
still
now.
There. Three wide. Hold your line. Hold your line.
Maybe now, yes.
It's Carlo. 10th position. Clear on the inside.
Alright. Whoa. Alright, we're gonna hang back.
Still there. Clear inside.
We are gonna change tires again, but we're gonna do it much later in the race.
Still there. Low side's clear.
Because we got about 40 laps worth of fuel, but I don't know how many people actually put it under that yellow. Like, how many of the leaders.
outside. Still there. Keep your line. Rear outside.
Ooh. Like, he was hanging back a little bit too much. I don't want to, like, lose the leaders. Kind of my thing, but I want to stick with the leading pack, but I don't want to be out there anymore, at least until toward in the closing end. And some people are just hanging back a little bit too much, in my opinion.
All right, Corey, the next
or maybe I am being too aggressive, who knows.
Oh shit, gone inside. He's still there. Still there. Quickest right now. Bell has just been disqualified. He's still with you. He's still with you. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there.
What do you mean Bell has just been disqualified?
He's still there. Hold your line. Clear down low.
He had a he had a black flag. That sucks.
Fastest lap for Sparks, 50.0.
Me and 78 want to kind of hang back a little bit.
He's still there. Still there. Look here on the outside.
Lap 22.
That's the fastest lap for Goanna, 49.8. The guy behind has just done it, 49.8.
I almost went into the wall there. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just concentrating as hard as I can on the cars in front and what's going on behind me. Wow. That was an aggressive move. I'm gonna have to like look back at that, but that looked like someone chopped someone off or something. I don't know. Well, this is kind of interesting now.
side. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Outside clear. Car high. Still there. Clear high. Car on the outside. You're clear up high. Car outside. Still there. Still there.
P8. The lap time was at 51.3.
Still there. Still there. Clear outside. Car high. Still there. Still there. Clear high.
Fourteen's gonna cause a wreck. I'm calling it.
That lap was at 50.8. Time was at 50.6. The next car is Paul.
Car outside. He's still with you. My side's clear.
It's kind of hard to read the field. I mean, high sign is definitely faster.
P9.
Car line, stay high. Hold your line.
Gardner is leading the race.
Still there. Still with you. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Low side's clear.
I was ready to back off there and still ready to back off now.
Oh, inside. Inside's clear. Stay low. You're in the middle.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Guyana.
That was at 51.2 on the outside. Clear all around. Car inside. Hold your line. Keep your line. He's still with you. Clear on the inside.
I'm just going to slot back in.
Streets is now leading. The yellow. Lap time was 51.8.
there. Keep your line. Still there. Here outside. On our side. Keep this line. You're still there. And still there. Still there. The next car is Mike. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. They're on the outside. P12. That one wasn't that high. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
The outside is definitely faster. I'm just feeling like there might wreck.
He's still there.
Here soon.
Outside's clear. Not on the high side. Clear on the outside. Not on the outside. Keep your line. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there.
Still gonna have to pit.
Still there. Hold your line.
I don't want to drop back too far.
Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Clear high. Stay high. Still there. Still with you. Keep your line. Okay, Corey. Keep window open. The yellow one. Vinny is now in the lead. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear low. It's car low.
Everyone's kind of... I wonder if everyone's doing pit stops now or something.
Still there. Clear on the inside. His car inside. Car inside. Inside's clear. Car outside. Clear all around.
Almost hit the wall there.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still with you. Still there. He's still there. He's still with you.
Oh, he's leading the race.
Clear down low. Car on the outside. He's still there. Outside's clear. It's car on the low side. Hold your line.
Damn it.
Thank you.
put him in your standby.
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean it.
Seven, 74 fitting this time.
15 fitting.
Well, that was a little slight mess up, but whatever.
Track's clear. Push. B13.
I literally didn't think there was going to service it, like, right then and there, but okay, whatever.
Okay, Corey, we need to pass Gardner to get the lucky dog position. You reel in Gardner in. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
That was such a terrible pit out. We're gonna lose the draft. Whatever. I made my mistake and... yeah. Hopefully, I'll be able to catch back
just
up to the field.
Six.
I should have just went. God damn it.
Gap to Murphy ahead is increasing. It's now 1.7 seconds. You've just done a 53.3. Dixon behind is pitting.
It's the rest of the field that pitted.
14th.
No! Oh man, please let there be another yellow. Man, oh no! Whoops, almost just made a fatal mistake. My God, please let there be a yellow. Man, knowing how bad they were fighting ahead, I'm surprised that there isn't a, like, my God, this,
42, good, standby, 42.
20.
What the hell?
Car heart, stay alive. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Clear outside. It's car heart. Clear on the outside.
Okay, so he doesn't want to work with me.
Still there. Keep your line. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still with you. Clear high.
What is he doing? I'm trying to work with him, but he's...
You're reeling sparks in the gaps now. 12 seconds.
Man, he's making me really nervous. Like, I need him for draft and everything.
Now leading. Sparks in front is now 12 seconds. The gap behind has now decreased to 11 seconds.
Yeah, his, I can see why he doesn't want to, in a way, but, I mean, I wonder how it, the connection looks on his end, or everything looks on his end. Man, I really need them to wreck. Come on, I need a yellow.
Your last lap time was at 52.2.
Please let there be a yellow. I beg you. Let there be a yellow. I am really hating myself now.
It's being separated from the pack.
The car behind is catching the gaps now. 7. That was 52.0.
Same here.
Hold your line. Still there. He's still with you.
Okay, still then.
There. He's still there. Car outside. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Keep your line. And still there. He's still there. Clear on the outside. Behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 1.6.
Squeeze rack. I thought I was able to catch the draft.
He's still with me. It's car lab. Keep this line. Low side's clear.
Alright, so it's me and Brian that's gonna be fighting for the lucky dog, I see. To go.
Keep this line. Keep your line.
I don't think they're going to be wrecking until the final lap,
still there.
Which is going to be very
still
disappointing.
There. Still there. Still there. Clear line. Still there. Hold your line. Keep your line. Still there. Keep this line. Still there. I'm still there. Still with you. He's still there. 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 Keep your line. He's still with you. Still there. Still there. Inside's clear. Stay high. Still there. there. Still with you. Still there. Yes, still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Keep your line. He's still with you. He's still with you.
Please, wreck!
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Keep your line. He's still with you. Still there. Still with you. Still there. Still there. Left side's clear.
Wreck! 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 Come on!
Car outside. Still there. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Keep your line. Still there. He's still with you. Still there. And still there. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. And still there. Still there.
No.
Keep this line. That lap was at 50.5. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. My side's clear. Hold your line. Still there. He's still with you. He's still there. He's still with you. Keep your line. Keep your line. He's still there. Outside the clear.
Side.
He's still with you. Keep your line. with you. Still there. Still there. Keep your eye. Still there. Still there. My side's clear.
God damn it! Unless they wreck right now, there's like no way I'm gonna be able to get back on the lead lap. Yeah. I am so fucking disappointed in myself.
That was absolutely incredible. That was absolutely incredible, guys. So we only have...
I am so disappointed in myself. Fuck!
Congratulations on your win there.
I'm so goddamn angry!
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 11, 140 feet. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Well, I don't really have anything to say. I'm gonna fucking leave it there. Good night.